Welcome back to your kicks.
In some of his videos, he only shows his shoes.